I just discovered that this truck can do this, and that now changes everything that I know about Farming Simulator. I think this is now my favorite thing I have ever seen. I didn't know that this was possible, but I'm very happy that it is.